Good morning, everybody, and Merry Christmas. Today's Christmas Day, and we are going to be putting on my fenders and my new grill, and it turns out that we will not be able to put on my headlights just because... Oh, there's my snowman. Nice. But turns out that we won't be able to put on the headlights ourselves because we're going to have to take out some of the internals, and like me and my dad, you know, don't know like a whole lot about cars, but we know enough to like put on some simple stuff, but that's like super hard. So we're just gonna be doing that stuff today, and I'm gonna be bringing you guys along with me. So let's take a look at our new. Grill line here. Here, come here. Got the grill all set up. Kind of see how it's gonna like start looking, and then we're gonna make all this black blue. And so yeah. All right, we got that looking all nice and good. And then I'll probably do the second part either tonight when this all dries or tomorrow. It just depends. First fender's about to come off. All right, so we got the first fender off. So then we're just gonna be putting the front fender on.
Oh, hi.
And we're gonna be putting the front fender on. So we're gonna go.
All right, so we just got both fenders on. Looking really, really cool. Now the only thing that's weird is like with the back fenders. Ow, I just hit myself with the tree. With the back fenders, there's no screws. And so we're just gonna have to pop all these little things out. And so that's gonna be really, really tough because they're like in there really nice, but. Yeah, they look sweet. So, all right, so we final product. We got everything on. Check it out. Gosh, that is nice. So here's my Jeep. Wow, looks so nice with the new fenders on. Let me show you from the front. Check it out. Oh, there's some scissors there. And then, so next we're gonna be installing the new grill.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and start painting the teeth.
All right, here it is, all nice and dry. So let's just start to begin the unpeeling.
Christmas party hop. This will go home where you can't see every couple tries to stop. Rockin' around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Alright, so we decided to take a break and we're gonna eat. There's my Christmas vlog again, and then we got a nice egg, hash brown, and sausage breakfast. And then we're just gonna watch a little bit of basketball, and then we're gonna get back to
put the grill on. All you gotta do is pop this up. Head probably scratched. And then you just reach in here and grab that. Now all we gotta do is just pop these things up, and then we are set to put it on.
Alright, guys, so the final product. What do you think, Dad?
I love it.
I do too.
It's awesome.
And then I'll go ahead and show you guys inside because I didn't really show you the inside of my Jeep. So we got an all blue setup in here. And we got little Cap'n Crunch right there, a loot box from Overwatch. We'll get in here. We got a Spider-Man shift knob. Everything is blue, everything I did myself. Got a little Spider-Man decal guy there. My phone holder, Stormtrooper. There's Dad. And yeah, just everything is like blue. And then we even got some, light up cup holders, and we have the light up LEDs for the inside. So that is today. All right, guys, so that wraps up today's vlog. Thank you all for tuning in. A Merry Christmas to all of you. And I hope you guys just get everything you wanted and just have a great day. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
If you guys enjoyed that video, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.